2 years ago, we started the safety behavior program in the factory, and we engaged all the employees. We trained them, we explained them how it's looking the program. Today we can say that we have the first success.
Pre 2 godine mi smo implementirali ovaj program i obučavali smo sve naše zaposlene u vezi sa tim programom i sada možemo da kažemo da smo ostvarili uspeh.
We decrease the number of the accidents. We divide by 2 the number of the accidents. We increase the number of the safety spoke 2 times. Today we have 200 safety spoke.
Smanjili smo broj incidenata, prepolovili smo u stvari broj incidenata u fabrici, broj povreda u fabrici. Isto tako smo povećali broj korespondenata za bezbednost, to su operateri koji su pored svog redovnog posla zaduženi za bezbednost i sada ih imamo 200.
But we don't work only about safety, we work also about environment, everything that's around the factory. We try to teach the employees how to separate the waste, how to use the good electricity, how to save the electricity. We do a lot of progress to improve our results in the factory, and that is working because we have engagement of our employees.
Šta je u stvari iza svega toga? Nije samo bezbednost. Mi u kompaniji obučavamo naše zaposlene i podižemo svest o ekologiji. Učimo ih kako da razvrstavaju otpad, kako da manje koristimo električnu energiju i ostale resurse. I u stvari je to suština našeg pristupa odgovornom poslovanju.